Mga kapuso, best start tayo na kauban si attorney Resi Rizada. Resi!
Dagang salamat, Angel! May butag mga kapuso, welcome to Best Talk. Makachikahan nato usab karong buntaga si Kapuso singer ug songwriter Sams David. May butag Sams, and welcome back sa At-Home with GMA Regional TV. Kumusta ka na? At how are you holding up naman ngayon na naka-ECQ kayo dyan sa Manila?
Maayong buntag, attorney, at sa ating mga kapuso na taga Mindanao. Dito po sa NCR naka-ECQ kami, and so far, okay naman po, nakakapag-adjust naman po, nakakapag-adapt naman po ako ng maayos.
At dahil nasabi mo nga na nakapag-adjust ka na, what's your daily routine been like ba? I know that, you know, as a singer, sometimes you can have so much time on the road. Tapos ngayon, you have so much time naman at home. Kumusta ang naging adjustment mo naman, Sams?
Siguro for me, I'm really blessed na yung adjustment was easy for me. Kasi before naman mag-pandemic, and nagkagawa na ako ng content sa social media. So ngayong nagka-pandemic at nagka-ECQ, parang mas nag-focus lang ako doon, and mas na-enjoy ko yung paggawa ng contents for my online supporters sa mga social media accounts ko.
Napaka-productive mo kahit nasa bahay ka, Sam. Ako, we're so intrigued. Ano ba itong sophomore single na ilalaunch mo malapit na? Please tell us more about it.
Ayan mga kapuso, I'll be releasing my latest single, my sophomore single. It's called I Need to Know, and this is written by Mr. Christian Bautista, and it is under GMA Music.
At syempre, hindi makakompleto ang aming umaga without hearing a few lines from you of your latest single, I Need to Know. Baka pwede mo naman kaming pagbigyan and sing us a few lines, Sams.
I need you to hear what I gotta say. It's been quite a while that I've been feeling this way. It's starting to drive me crazy. Can't stop thinking, who will it be? I'm gonna cut it there. So yeah, abangan nyo na lang po sa April 15 ang single ko. And maraming salamat.
Excited na kami for you, Sams. Once again, congratulations for your second single. And I do hope that you'll have more success this year given that you're so humble, very grounded, and very talented. Thank you very much, Sams, for joining us this morning.
Thank you po, and God bless everyone. Always remember to stay safe and always have a humble heart, because a humble heart is a grateful heart, and a grateful heart is a happy heart. Thank you, everyone.
And that was Kapuso Sams David. Tutok lang mga kapuso, kami balik pa at home with GMA Regional TV.
Kini ang At Home with GMA Regional TV.